First on Fox, a 40-year-old man faces assault charges after hijacking a horse-drawn carriage in downtown St. Louis last night.
Police arrested the man after he struck the driver of the carriage and took the carriage for a ride and then assaulted the horse. The driver told his exclusive story to Fox 2's Kurt LaBelle. He joins us live at the stable where the horse is resting right now. Kurt.
Mandy, when the driver of the carriage and several Good Samaritans surrounded Johnny Medina, Medina began punching and kicking Harry the horse. Tonight, Medina faces assault charges. Meanwhile, Harry the horse is back in his stable, safe and sound, a little shaken up, but physically fine. The driver of the carriage told me his exclusive story, but asked to remain anonymous for safety reasons. Harry the horse and his carriage driver were concluding their typical Tuesday night of work downtown, headed back to the stable when a relatively normal, uneventful night turned terrifying. At the corner of 8th Street and Chestnut, the carriage driver spotted the suspect, 40-year-old Johnny Medina, running straight for his carriage.
I took off, but he was able to get in the carriage, and my horse is galloping.
Medina struck the 60-year-old driver in the head with a metal cane, breaking it over his head, forcing the driver to jump off the carriage. Immediately after that, Harry the horse took control, running wildly through the streets of downtown towards the stable with Medina in tow.
Horses pick up on emotion and situations very quickly. He probably understood that there was something wrong and immediately wanted to go to the place he felt safe, which is home.
The carriage came to a stop when it crashed into a trolley car near the St. Louis Carriage Company stable, and that's when Medina turned his violence onto the horse.
Just swinging his fists and kicking, and whatever his problem was, he was totally out of control. I think he was having some sort of psychotic episode, would be my guess.
Medina faces up to 4 felony charges, including assault. Harry and his driver both escaped this incident with only a couple of bruises and a real good scare.
I'm all right, actually. With the grace of God, I don't know how as hard as that guy hit me, but I'm okay.
I couldn't believe that something like this would happen on a main city street in downtown St. Louis. I was, of course, concerned and worried. I just don't understand the thought process behind it.
Now coming up tonight on The Edge at 10, what's next for the 60-year-old horse carriage driver and the 10-year-old horse himself? How they move forward after such a terrifying experience. Live in downtown St. Louis, Kurt LaBelle, Fox 2 News.